I've heard that you can make this ordinary hard egg bounce. See, if I bounced it right now, it would work. Just crack open. But I've heard that you can mix vinegar with it for 7 days, and it'll work. Which one? I have to put the egg in this glass. As so. Try not to crack it. And then put some vinegar in it. Over the top of the egg. Like this. And then if you want it to be very, very bouncy, I could put a little bit more in. And then, leave it for 7 days or so, and it'll do it. Can you see those bubbles coming up? See, it's already, the vinegar is already going for it. Okay, so bye. We'll come back tomorrow this time, see if it's any different. Bye. 3 days later, the egg has expanded. And I'll just see if it's soft. So, still a little bit hard. About 4 more days, we'll give it a test. A week later, I'm gonna feel it, see how soft it is. Oh man, that's soft. But the test is, will it bounce? I'm gonna take it out carefully so it doesn't pop. Look at that. Question is, does it bounce? We'll test that now. Okay, here we go. Didn't pop it in. And it popped. So you can't bounce it on like 10 centimeters. And this is an Oreo egg. 10 centimeters. Cracked, but it didn't break. Try it again. So, it's dribbling now. Okay, one more time and I think it'll break. There it is. Oh, see that go? Jeepers, creepers. Look at that skin. So, what I'm saying now is, an Oreo egg is stronger than this. You see, this is weak. I can just pull that apart really easy. And that, I have to crumple it. So, what I'm saying now is that this ordinary egg is stronger than this because of the shell.